Defence, cyber and space are all about breaking new ground. They're about using technology to advance and protect our way of life, both here on Earth and maybe one day on another planet. As we reimagine our lives through the lens of AI and big data, we need solutions that future-proof our society and protect our humanity. The University of Adelaide is working to create tech for good through a collaborative ecosystem in teaching, research, and industry. Our space researchers are discovering what technology and resources we might need for life to prosper in new worlds. Our computer scientists are working on robots that can see as we do. And our cyber specialists are fusing cyber and behavioral sciences to build trustworthy AI systems that support human interests. But we've only just begun. With a University of Adelaide degree in defence, cyber or space, where will you go?
The University of Adelaide is a global leader in solving the challenges critical to enabling the next age of human deep space exploration. We continue to lead in supporting the Moon to Mars program in areas such as space agriculture and the building of bases on the Moon and Mars.
I am a graduate engineer working at SARB Australia. I work in a very diverse range of areas from hardware, combat systems, integrated logistics support, and software development. My time studying a Bachelor of Electrical and Electronic Engineering with Computer Science at the University of Adelaide has given me the confidence and the skills that I need to go about the challenges of my day-to-day job.
As our lives increasingly move online, the opportunities for criminals to exploit our digital aura are magnified every day. The University of Adelaide is at the cutting edge of research in cybersecurity, and our graduates are ready for the challenge.
At the University of Adelaide, we've made history by sending our graduates to space, tracking global cybercrime, and developing autonomous vehicles. Now, it's your turn.